Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Arthur the Neverending Hall, and hopefully this video has my audios because I think I've done it right finally. Today I will be giving you what I've always meant to give you: matches that you, the people, would like to see. I am planning on doing what WWE plans to do. It's supposed to be doing anyways. So, without further ado, let's get this started. Let's start today's first match with a normal match, one-on-one. Now, let's see here. We got all the super I've got all the superstars without buying no DLC so far, except for the Terminator one. And I've got all the superstars unlocked, as you can see. Now, let's start out with some smaller guys that haven't been seen in a while. Let's start with Christian. I haven't done no videos of him as far as I remember. And let's have him have no manager. Now, who shall Christian face? Let's see here. Ah, here we go. Mikey Whipwreck, ECW legend. And let's have this match at Monday Night Raw. Pretty basic. The following contest is for one fall.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Ladies and
Making
gentlemen,
his way to the
Mikey
ring
Whipwreck.
From Buffalo, New York, weighing in at 187 pounds, Mikey Whipwreck.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. Looking ready to battle here on Monday Night Raw.
And introducing his opponent.
And approaching the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Christian.
Listen to this arena.
Christian is one half of the World Tag Team Champions alongside with his partner, the WWE Hall of Famer, the Rated R Superstar, Edge. And I will be making them put the titles on the line pretty soon. But maybe I will do it tomorrow, or maybe not. So, you'll have to see whether or not I put the titles on the line. Who would you, the people, like to see Edge and Christian face for the World Tag Team titles? We have the New Day. We have the Ascension. We have the group that I created myself, the New Wolf Pack. And I've also created a team of angels, a team of demons. It is all up to you, people. Who would you like to see Edge and Christian face for their World Tag Team titles? Without further ado, let's get to the action.
Based on the electricity that's traveling
now, remember,
through this arena,
I will be controlling Christian.
Level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Collar and elbow tie up here.
Oh, this is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
He reverses it.
Has the chin
and
locked.
I reverse
what do you
it.
Think about Christian?
Well, look, a win tonight is huge. I mean, just think about this. The title's not
knee
on the line,
to the back.
But the momentum you're riding after a win like that is huge.
A spinning elbow.
Look out.
Kick to the back.
There may be no
stopping on the back repeatedly. Another
like
spinning elbow. Go on the second rope.
And whenever Mikey Whipwreck whips out his whippersnapper, I swear, we're just moments
spinning
away from
seeing breaker.
A broken jaw. Whippersnapper.
Stunner against the ropes.
Through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Going to the top rope.
Ref
starts this count.
And a brutal headbutt.
Headbutt.
That made me dizzy. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near
elbow
all these
to the head.
Dangerous objects.
Christian almost willing himself on here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He reverses
it. And what a reversal from Mikey Whipwreck. About the whippersnapper, when Mikey Whipwreck executes the move from the top rope, which he does from time to time, forget it. There's no getting up from that.
Yeah, just ask Justin Credible. I think he was sucking soup through a straw for weeks after
reversal
getting hit with one of those.
Into a suplex.
Here we go.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation.
5 second pose. Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Pick him up to the top rope.
It doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
And it looks like it's going to be a hurricanrana. It is. It's a hurricanrana. Elbow to the head. Repeat his stomps.
Check out WWE.com. You'll find
a backbreaker.
All your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter.
5 second pose.
Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
You know, Christian brings so much experience into the ring with him tonight. He's been a mainstay here for well over a decade. And over that time, he stood toe-to-toe with some of the absolute greatest. I'm talking Undertaker, Kane, and The Rock levels of greatness.
Christian looking to finish.
The Executioner.
Right to the back of the head. That's got to be it.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's looking for the click.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Flipped on the kill switch.
Man, that was
he goes for the pin. Will this be it? One, two, three.
What a huge win.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner. One half of the World Tag Team Champions.
And here's just some of the action we saw
Christian.
During the match.
Let's take a look at these amazing replays.
Here's your winner, Christian.
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.
I don't care how many wins you have. Whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.